Hello and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Steve Minich. Three people are behind bars tonight after a pair of violent armed home invasions in Casco early Tuesday morning. 20-year-old Dylan McPhee and 19-year-old Olivia Patricia Pope were arrested during a traffic stop in Massachusetts Tuesday afternoon. Then at around 5, 21-year-old Marwan Mashout was arrested at a home in Freiburg. He is being held in jail without bail. Police say in one of the invasions, the suspects tied up and pistol whipped the homeowners before robbing them. The woman who lives here recognizes Dylan McPhee as the son of a family friend. Police say that information helped them identify the female accomplice. A lengthy standoff in Hampton Falls, New Hampshire, ends with two arrests. Police say a man and a woman barricaded themselves in a home on Route 1 after they were wanted in connection with a burglary. Tactical teams were brought in and Route 1 had to be shut down for a while during the standoff. The two are charged with burglary, and officials say more charges could be filed. Lawmakers in Augusta had the chance to question the consultant hired to study the effects of expanding Medicaid on Tuesday. The state is paying Gary Alexander's consulting firm almost $1 million for the study. Some lawmakers say the study does not show the whole picture of what health care expansion would do in Maine. There is a public hearing on the expansion scheduled for Wednesday morning. And thank you for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Steve Minich. Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime.